time, it's 3:30 in the morning where you are, but it's already noon here in Burgerglob, Yugoslavia, where little Nadia Comaneci is preparing for her final floor exercise. Alex Van Diesel, do you think it's a little chilly here in the Tito Pavilion today?
It sure is, Don. And you know, Don, the new leotards the girls are wearing this year are cut to ride so high on the buttocks and hips that this chilly air is finding a lot of exposed young flesh. Already I can see that little goosebumps have risen on the thighs of the young Romanian girl.
Alex, it looks like Nadia is ready to begin. She stands erect, pert little chest thrust out, shoulders back, head held high. And she begins with a leap and a cabriole into a hurdle jump, followed by a flick-flack and a front handspring, then a step out into a chasse forward, and a perfect handstand. Ooh.
So far, Don, a flawless performance.
And now a stomach roll, a fish hop, a tinziger forward. Now two mounter flip-flops, followed by a lunge into a tuck somersault, and an Arab spring.
Don, did you notice how Nadia's nipple stood out? Absolute perfection.
Boy, I'd like to f*** her.
Well, Don, I'm no Leslie, but...